Next, we are going to discuss about the capital budgeting. Let us discuss the meaning of capital budgeting first. Meaning, the term capital budgeting refers to the long-term planning for proposed capital outlays or the expenditure for the purpose of maximizing the return on investment. The liquidity expenditure may be cost of mechanization, automation and replacement, and second one, the cost of acquisition of fixed asset, example land, building, machinery, etc., and third one, the investment on research and development, and fourth one, the cost of development and expansion of existing and new projects. Next, we are discussing definition of capital budgeting. That means the capital budgeting is also known as investment decision making or a capital expenditure decisions and or planning capital expenditure, etc. Normally, such decisions whereas the investment money and expected benefits arising therefrom are spread over more than 1 year, and it include both raising of long-term funds as well as their utilization. And according to the Hampton John I, the capital budgeting is concerned with the firm's formal process for the acquisition and investment of capital. And from the above definitions, it may be concluded that the capital budgeting related to the evaluation of several alternative capital projects for the purpose of assessing those which have the highest rate of the return on investment.